Well, it's from George Soros. Again, I'll link to this over at frankpastore.com.
Turning George Soros.
The main obstacle to a stable and just world order is the United States.
Frank says he's trying to game the system to overtake the United States. Quoting Frank. He's quoting George.
We need a global society to support our global economy. The sovereignty of states must be subordinated to the international law and international institutions. Who do you think should be at the top of the food chain at that, by the way? 888-995-5552.